What makes World Service so unique is its genuine world perspective, not just in news, but actual cultural landscape.
Well, I grew up with the World Service as the soundtrack to my life. You were never really cut off so long as you had the BBC.
That's where we'll heard the real news, a window to what's going on in the outside world.
I can be out in the garden raking leaves, doing kind of mindless labor, and yet feel as if I'm being put in touch with the world, the whole world.
Bringing the world closer, the BBC World Service.